So to get to start off, I got our first two presenters. She is a Grammy-nominated artist, award-winning guitar player, still look good as hell, yes. And as a songwriter, she gave Ozzy his first top 10 hit. And last night, here at NAMM, she received the prestigious Women in Rock Award for 40 years of being true to her art. He is a Grammy award-winning record producer, musician, composer, engineer, songwriter, and has worked with some of my favorite people like Frank Ocean, Eric Badu, John Legend, and Jay-Z. Here are Om'Mas, Keith, and Lita Ford, y'all.
Congratulations on last night, Lita Ford.
Thank you so much.
Everyone.
Thank you so much.
Seems like you were just a runaway. And now you're getting Lifetime Achievement Awards for your classic thrashing guitar work. Amazing. Lita Ford, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God.
What's it feel like?
It feels like a lifetime of hard rock and roll. It changed the face of rock and roll. Mm-hmm. For women, especially in the music industry. A lot of men, of course, were my idols growing up,
right.
But to get that award last night was life-changing.
Let's hear it for women in music, especially. Women rock. So let's get to work. And we'll start here with the nominees for remote production recording or broadcast. The nominees are
38th Annual Kennedy Center Honors, 58th Annual Grammy Awards, 70th Annual Tony Awards, 88th Academy Awards, Super Bowl 50 Halftime Show.
For the young lady here.
Ooh.
Lita, right there, right there.
An envelope, an actual
envelope. Yes, look at that, sealed and all that. And everything.
I had to write a script last night. Okay. Remote. Uh-oh.
That's our winner.
That's our winner. The 58th Annual Grammy Awards,
wow.
CBS Remote Productions.
There's such a great team that goes into the sound for the Grammys. I wish you all could come and see it. Glenn? I mean, see the team, the audio team, not just the show.
She meant you should all watch the show, right? Everybody should watch the show. On behalf of all of the audio team, the mixers John Harris and Eric Schilling, the team on M3, Michael Abbott, the A1, and this incredible world-class team, we'd like to thank you very, very much for this award, and thank you, Adele, for not killing us. Thank you.
Yay, Grammy.